I'm not this hari, so today I want to give you a review about my favorite food, that is ayam penyet. Okay, you can see this. First, ayam penyet is a dish from Indonesia that will make your tongue feel like burning. And then ayam penyet is one of Indonesian street food. The reason why I like ayam penyet because the sambal in ayam penyet is really tasty and I love it very much. Now I want to give you some ingredients inside the ayam penyet. The first is 5 cloves garlic, and then 3 shallots, 1.5 inch piece fresh ginger, 1.5 inch piece galangal, 2 teaspoon salt, 4 chicken thighs, 1.5 cups water, 2 salam leaves, 3 teaspoons oil, 1.5 tomato, 11 fresh red chill pepper, 4 tablespoons key lime juice, 1 teaspoon shrimp, 1.5 teaspoon white sugar, and a bunch lemon basil or kemangi. Okay guys, I think that's all for me. Thank you for watching. Bye.